some Strictly Come Dancing. It Takes Two viewers were in for a shock on Thursday evening when Louise Redena performed her track Live. The former Eternal singer closed out the show's penultimate episode with her reinvention of 2000 hit Two Faced. The noughties classic of course includes the lines Stop Your Being, but the singer didn't bother changing the lyrics to cater for the pre-watershed performance. While most didn't see anything wrong with her using the word, some took to Twitter to have a grumble. Hash It Takes Two Hash Strictly Come Dancing Hash Louise Redena Family Program? Not today. Singing lyrics with BCH every 5 seconds. Time to find the remote control, one fumed. A second viewer tweeted, not sure I'm happy about my 8-year-old singing Stop Your Beaching at the top of her voice. Thanks Hash It Takes Two not appropriate for before 7 p.m. Another tweeted the BBC show, writing, with regards to Louise's appearance on Hash It Takes Two this evening. Don't particularly think the term beaching in the context used was appropriate for that time of evening. Young impressionable peeps watching. And someone else said that while it doesn't offend them, they were still surprised to hear her use it repeatedly. Surprised Louise is allowed to sing the word beaching on the BBC lol. It doesn't offend me in the slightest but I'm sure the prudes will be on the phone to Ofcom. Others also questioned who she was speaking about, with the lyrics, Stop your beaching, cause you're so sad. One said, really having a dig at people but with a sweet smile. While a second asked, is that a secret message for someone? The star, who appeared on 2016's Strictly Come Dancing, was also wearing her wedding ring despite recent reports claiming she's preparing to divorce estranged husband Jamie after the pair separated earlier this year. According to The Sun, a source close to the couple confirmed that after months apart, Jamie, 44, and Louise, 43, mutually decided divorce is the only option. Louise has filed the paperwork and there's no going back, the insider revealed. They are expected to share custody of their two boys Charlie, 13, and Beau, 9, who have reportedly been living with dad Jamie after Louise moved out. The mum said she'd felt like a stepford wife in their marriage and went on to resurrect her showbiz career on the back of her Strictly appearance.